Felix, you pushed one of the top players in Europe all the way at the European Championships. It was so, so very close for you. What's going through your mind right now?
I'm a bit disappointed, of course. It was a nice match. It was a fun match to play. So for sure, it was a good match. But yeah, 17-15 up in the third game. I think that I could have taken a little bit better advantage of that that lead, or in that stage of the game. I gave him a little bit too easy points, and then he gained his confidence back. Even though, like, 17-15 is not a major lead, but I still think that I could have done better.
What were you focusing on in those points? Because as you said, you had that lead. It was getting to the business end of the match. It's sort of like holding your nerve at the right time. What were you focusing on?
I was just trying to focus on the game plan and to try to just keep the speed high and try to control the front, get some angles in the front court so he could have a little bit harder time to control the lift so I could come in with my attack. But yeah, that didn't really work out.
Yeah, Mark Kallio came out strong and he won that first game, but you were able to change it up. Being able to do that at this level is so, so very difficult, and you did that, and you really put pressure on him. What will you take from a game like that? Perhaps taking some time a week from now.
I don't really know if I understand the question.
So, if after the emotions around the European Championship, what will you take from a match like this?
I think that I showed a good level when I played well. I think that I played pretty well. I think it was also good for me to, or good of me to be able to come back in that second game. I didn't really have a good start in the first game. I didn't really get a good start in the second game either. But I managed to fight my back into the game. I gave my chance, gave myself a good chance in the third as well. But yeah, I just fell a bit short.
And lastly, a few days ago, we had a chat about the Swedish golden era, that they've done so terrifically well in the past. You're a new blood coming through for Sweden. With a performance like this, you're still young, you're improving every time we see you. Do you think you'll be on that podium one day?
I think that if I play my cards right, I could, yeah.
Fantastic. Very well played, Felix.
Thank you.